tree.
The only place you'll wanna be is underneath my Christmas tree. Light me up, put me on top. Let's fa la 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 la. Light me up, put me on top. Let's fa la 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 la. Ho ho ho.
So like, when's the date? Aaron's like, kind of wants to
go. No, my parents. Show us your ring on the vlog.
Emily goes, "Is the ring square?" It's cushion.
Okay, this is just for the vlog. It's such good.
Do you
feel like a princess?
I was like
a queen of England.
I was like, I don't feel anything. I like, it feels like weightless, and then I'm like,
you gotta be careful. Shove that thing back on.
No, literally.
We gotta get you.
At first, I was like this.
We'll put some things on.
Erin, you need to take a picture of it with your film camera.
Okay, I will.
I want to wait till Joey comes.
Yeah, wait.
Joey, get over here.
Joey, come here.
Tommy's standing here.
Tommy just wants to eat cake.
Yeah, she does.
Wow. It's so gorgeous.
Here, we can open up the sides.
I don't know. Here, put your hands with me. We'll pretend it's a wedding.
Smile, yeah.
You don't have to pretend anymore, Leah. It's
happening.
Yeah,
it's gonna happen.
I can't believe it.
Yum.
It is.
Oh my god. Someone's watching me vlog, and now I need to go die. Anyways, it is Saturday. It is the day before Christmas Eve. We had literally the nicest time ever yesterday. Leah and Joey got engaged, and it was so fun to all be together and celebrate, and I'm just so happy for them. And it was just awesome. It was just amazing. And I just took myself out to get a coffee. It is almost 1 o'clock, and tonight is my friend's Secret Santa, which is very exciting. I have Leah, she does not know. And yeah, I'm so excited to spend time with my friends. We're having our annual sleepover and having dinner together and breakfast in the morning, and then tomorrow is Christmas Eve and we will go to my aunt's house. Connor is here and he came last night, and tomorrow he'll come to Christmas Eve, but today he's getting to spend some time with his friends too, so it all works out. It's perfect. I need to finish up a craft, my fucking craft that I've been doing, which is making ornaments, like felt stitched ornaments. Like, I'll show you, but it's kind of the bane of my existence because I decided to make them for every single person that I know for Christmas. And yeah, so the man next to me is like emptying the trash. Okay. Goodbye, sir. Okay, goodbye, sir. Anyways, I am just so excited to celebrate Christmas today, tomorrow, the next day, and then the week after. We have like every day we still have something to do, so, well, kind of, but yeah, I'm really excited. It feels like Christmas is like the full week, and yeah, I'm excited to be with my friends tonight. I'm finishing and listening to Paris Hilton's memoir right now. It is so amazing. If you have Spotify Premium, I highly recommend listening to the audio. She narrates it. I've been listening to it this week while I've just been driving, and it is amazing. I'm almost done with it. And yeah, got my iced coffee. It is a little bit too almond milky for my liking, but it's still good. And now somebody else is watching me vlog and I need to go.
But is there plain crackers or Fritos?
I have like Ritz crackers.
What do you think, Ari?
I think maybe I liked it on the French bread at the restaurant, but it was like hard French bread.
This is crusty.
You want some of that bread? We can
No,
I think this.
Yeah, let's do that.
I only need like a loaf and a half, so if we want to cut up half.
No, we're already here.
What do you need bread for?
Moral.
Oh.
I'm so excited.
Where did you have this again?
Mother of Pearl. London.
London.
Oh. Across the pond with your hair in it.
This is the food of my
childhood.
No, literally. All in the Bellinis, whatever they're called.
Go light.
Light?
Oh, this is for Leah?
I would hope.
Oh boy.
No, she's taking one bite for herself.
I don't think I'm gonna like this.
It's a little trying new things.
I don't know if I'm ready.
You have to.
Wait. You wouldn't put him in out of excess. Now you have to.
Yeah, literally.
Your punishment. Right,
hold on, don't eat it yet. I'll make everyone, you freak.
I want like the tiniest
thing. Yeah,
please
give me a small one.
Right. I'm happy that you guys are gonna try. Good job.
It doesn't really taste like anything.
No. It's good.
What's that?
I think that the bread is taking over.
Yeah, let's try that.
No.
I don't want the garlic one. I guess, never mind. Go ahead.
Is it like really salty?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's for me.
I'm all set.
No. I'm proud of you guys for trying.
I'm actually proud of myself as well.
I'm really proud.
It's okay.
Make his pockets hurt.
What's wrong with you?
I missed it.
The way you did that, I'm crazy.
Damn it.
No, did your picture on my
video?
Oh, fuck.
Sarah, let's put some
in. Literally, if you look at it, all the gumdrops are sinking.
God, you're a GC. Put some infrastructure in place.
Can that's I have true.
Mellows.
Yeah, hold on.
Leah, you can do this.
Some of these are really
use
tiny.
Use your ring to hold it up.
Yeah. Look at this.
Oh my God.
No, that's hysterical. I hope they all fall down.
Leah, open up.
No, but I'll save them.
No.
Gummy bears?
No.
Yeah, maybe. Oh my God, I'm being fucking sugar fanatic.
This is my problem.
What's the bullshit I have to do with the passport?
I will definitely take those.
All right.
Or Victoria can take them if she wants.
These aren't even open.
Wait, we're
so excited.
I think I think you have. Let me look at my notes app.
I can't wait to see if I was right.
Come on.
I fucking know what you have. Because you're a dick.
I knew it!
Okay, open the top thing
first.
All
right, first. I got one right.
One for one.
Yay! Nice small way.
Nope.
What is this?
I don't know. Did I tape it? Some crazy.
Yeah, oh, it's glossier. Okay.
Another candle. I can put it next to my white one.
It's so nice. I burn it at home all the time. I hope you like it. Connor hates it, but he does. He hates it when I burn it. But I love it.
It's my white one, and it's gonna look aesthetic as fuck.
Literally, it's so pretty.
Oh, I like that.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Orange blossom.
It's like a really nice like glass.
It's giving me a memory, and I don't know what yet. Hold on.
Neroli.
It's something that's coming back to me.
I love the smell. Time.
I don't know where I am.
No, I can't tell you. It smells like something. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, yeah, you can open that.
Not the nerve.
That's like kind of more from Connor than me.
Is it movie?
No.
She's trying to get in, she's in there.
Aww.
What is it?
What is
Smoke
it?
Socks, oh, thanks, Connor.
When I walked into the engagement party, this is a DVD?
Yeah. No way!
No way! I thought you had me, and then I switched because you said,
I'm gonna go.
Let me see if that's on my list.
If I didn't have or something like that, I don't remember
what it was.
Me neither. Leah!
No, I think I thought that Leah had you.
I'm shocked.
No, I wrote that!
I'm so
I wrote, I have Leah, Leah has Ari.
I thought you had me.
Where did my phone go? Oh, I made you think that.
I'm
gonna
tell
Joey.
You're good.
Wow, look at this gorgeous wrapping.
What?
Nothing, I was just looking at the camera.
Oh.
What I got?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
I'm nervous, brother!
This is necessary.
It's meant.
For me and for
you. Is this a conditional gift?
No.
No!
I'm dying!
That's why Enzo's trying to open it! Enzo was smelling them, trying to open that
That's
gift!
That's so funny!
That's so funny!
That is
necessary!
That's for me!
Thank you, brother!
You're welcome!
I'm gonna bring
pen.
I'm gonna put one in my wallet every time we go out to eat.
Yeah, like a condom.
No, literally.
Literally. Playing it safe.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's hysterical. I want us all to do a contest.
I had to have Joey keep ordering things, and he was like, warheads? He's and I was like, correct.
You're sure?
Go ahead. Fire away.
Which one next? This one?
Yeah.
The way that your wrapping paper is giving Abercrombie.
No, right literally.
That's what I said.
So on brand with you, Leah.
This is fucking hysterical. Extreme sour. That's needed.
I'm scared.
I'm so nervous.
Oh my god.
Just feeding
my baby.
The best.
My babies.
Literally the best.
My Papa Pee right now.
Not yet. You made us wait for gifts. You can wait for your gifts.
This is literally my anxiety starter pack.
No, literally. It's like, calm down, rub up.
Literally. All right, which one?
The conditional one is the big box. It's unfinished.
That's okay, but do what you want me to open
it. It doesn't matter. They're separate.
You have a preference?
No, go ahead.
What is my way to the bottom.
This upbeat version of Delicate playing in the background is sending me.
Heather. Okay. Brother!
Are we gonna order it?
Yes!
What is it?
You already had it?
Yeah! I had it
months ago. Oh my god. I was wondering, I was like, wow, she really doesn't think this is a good brand. I was like, that's so shocking.
That's
so funny.
I keep
saying such good things about it. How do I have? Who do I have?
I think I know who you have.
Who do I have?
If my list is correct.
There's only one. I'm not gonna say anything else. Who's adorable?
I know who's
little girl. Now? Not who you think.
No, you don't have me.
I do.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I knew it! I was 100% right! I got it all right! I'm so proud of myself!
Did you get it? Did you?
I got it 100%.
Wow. So did I. The second you said it's for the most adorable, I'm like, it's obviously me. Okay. Now you wanted to wrap my
I said, my wrap I have Leah. Leah has Ari. Ari has Victoria. Victoria has me. And I wrote this December 10th.
I wrote it yesterday, but you know what? Did you get it?
Yeah.
Did you? I decided because.
And I figured.
I can't wait to wear these.
And I figured because Erin's so nice.
Erin blew
I hope
she
the size is okay, but I can return it. I've been more mad. I have them in an extra large.
You wouldn't have said anything if it was
you. I don't know. That's how I like them. But if you want them smaller, I can get them smaller. Erin
ruined Secret Santa. The way you said it. Something so in it made me think she didn't have
them every single
so
day.
So that also, I'm gonna so order everything. I figured Leah had you, and then I figured it out.
A card.
Card.
Because this is it, one of the presents.
A lot of manic writing on it. Oh, there we go.
What is it?
It says I love you.
She loved me. We had a quote from our favorite icon.
What is this?
Oh, I don't know. I realized I bought a weird card and I was scratching it out. I didn't want you to think there was like a.
What's yay you?
It's a video greeting card.
I know.
Yes. Something does.
Yay
says.
You!
Oh my god, amazing.
Okay, there's definitely an order.
Oh.
There's an. I mean, not actually, okay. But I think you should go from bottom to top.
Why would you do that?
Yeah, no, literally. I don't know. I'm like, OCD was I had to.
Just to make it more difficult.
Yeah. I had it today.
Why?
I had it since October when you're.
Oh my god! Wow.
We're playing tonight.
That
what is it?
Awesome.
Oh my god!
I had it. Way
when is that?
So funny. I'm so excited.
That's why when I was like, "Do they have it in store?" Because I bought it on the app. Like literally, whatever we picked, I bought it.
This week. Christmas sponsored by Costco.
Literally.
That is everything.
Oh my god, I don't even want the rest. Okay.
It's so heavy, holy shit.
My Secret Santa better have gotten me Costco Monopoly. It better have, literally.
I didn't care.
That's you, with, single
that's you with the sweatshoe.
Oh my god, that's
no,
so
that
heavy.
That was so bad, I was like, I was done.
Which you one now?
Me too.
But then I couldn't figure out the top,
oh my god.
I'm done.
Does
it matter?
Barrel laughs, hold on.
You want me a barrel
suddenly laugh? I forgot everything.
The bottom.
I cannot for the life of me remember. Okay, do what's in Erin's right hand, or left hand, you can pick.
This. I'll open it.
Wait, no, no, not that one. The other rectangle one. No, no, no. Yeah.
Literally insane.
That's one of my favorites. So I love it.
She's ripping it out of her hands.
Our favorite brand.
Oh, that's so nice.
Water based for life. Forever.
I was buying that when she was with me.
No, I ordered that online.
Oh, okay.
Belief. Okay.
I believe in you.
The flat one.
This one?
Yeah.
Not this.
No, literally.
He's ripping it out of your
hand. Before Erin wanted to open the yes and then is the last one.
No, literally.
That's okay.
We're working out.
But working
out.
Oh, that's nice.
For the gym with our TikTok.
TikTok.
Okay, interesting. What was your limit?
I read reviews about the sizing. I got this on Black Friday.
Okay.
She's a smart shopper. This, I read sizes for like literally 2 hours because I didn't. I got you a size 6, but everyone was like, I'm 20 pounds and I'm a size 10. So I became a Lululemon member so that I could return it, because that's the only way. And then you only exchange it. So.
What?
Did you pay for
that? You can't return?
Thank you. No, I think it's because it was like a sale item.
It was on sale?
No,
it wasn't. Thank you. Okay.
Christ. You can open the one you already opened.
Thank God.
No! I was just shocked.
What is this box?
I know. I was shocked by the way it came. It is the weirdest
what
wrapping
the
I've ever seen in
it's
my life.
It's an Easter basket.
No, literally. What is this?
Stitches.
What is that? I don't know what it is.
I couldn't wait a second.
What is it?
Why are they small? I'm obsessed.
I can't see.
It's a miniature.
What is it?
I can't see. I thought it. Shut your eyes.
Passed away.
Shut your fucking eyes. Hold on.
Can we look?
No, wait a minute. Okay, open.
I know it was small.
Oh my God!
It killed me when I saw that they were small, and I was like,
"If I go barely go like this big."
I texted Amanda. I go, "Everyone's life is about to get so much worse."
Oh my God!
It's horrible.
That's everything.
That is hysterical.
Oh, I can't wait to use it in 5 minutes.
No, I know.
Oh my God!
I was in tears. I was like, maybe it won't be as funny when it comes in the mail. I was in tears. I'm like, what is this?
It's gonna be something so fancy.
I was like, what the fuck is that? That's so funny.
I know what this must be.
Do you?
It's not what I.
What did you think it was?
Oh, I already opened the game. I was like, somebody always buys me a game. Oh, not the glass tumbler I bought Leah.
Is it? Is this the same Mrs. Collins?
It does!
Holy shit, it's this Mrs. Collins!
Oh, cute! I love that it's pink!
Look at it!
Does it say something?
Yes!
Does it say logo?
Oh, that is in Barbie! No, it says Ben!
Oh, that's so cute!
I have a matching one!
She did!
Yes! That's what I was thinking.
I thought it said Barbie!
I know.
That's so cute!
That's the bestie of the year award.
Barbie? I was like, it has to be in Barbie font. I was like, can you do this? She's like, let me look.
I mean, it's like it's only the busiest season of the
year. Literally.
That's so nice.
That is so funny.
I'm just crying.
Mrs. Collins.
Guys.
We all get Mrs. Collins.
Yeah, we all get them to do.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
That's so nice.
Here you go.
Have you ever had me in a long time?
I was just going to say, have you ever?
She has, but it's been a long time.
It was a long time ago.
Because you gave me that aromatherapy diffuser or something.
Oh, brother.
I love that.
Wait till you see the card. I'm like literally most excited about the card.
Let me see it. Stop!
Happy holidays. That's everything.
I love that. Oh.
Wishing you the blessing of peace and the light of faith this Hanukkah. Also, Merry Christmas.
Did you forget how to read?
No, literally.
Yeah, it was written like a poem. I didn't know how to read it.
That was
all right, which one?
It doesn't matter.
I know. It doesn't matter which one you're in.
The life
of Hanukkah.
You should have known. She was in the minnow group. What was it?
Yeah. Listen, those groups didn't lie.
Whichever one you want.
Okay.
This one, if you don't.
It's a Barbie.
No, if you don't like it, I can return it.
I'm
sure
I'll love it.
I can't
believe we're gonna eat pasta.
I'm starving.
It's 10.
I don't care about my.
9:20.
It's fine.
Brother.
Their house slippers.
Oh my god, I love them! Yay! Wait, I love these!
I forget what color I bought.
Large for a large girl.
I'm toners. Small.
Is that your size? What are they, 9?
I'm a size small.
Yeah.
She's not.
Shut up.
9'10". Let's get
it. Wait, I love these.
Who's a size?
I needed new slippers so bad.
Those are nice.
Those are so nice.
Those are comfy.
Love them. They're so comfy.
And they have good
support. They're so soft. Yeah.
Oh my god, please, these things.
That's like breaking my fucking neck.
And I was like, alright, good support.
Oh my god, I love those. Thank you so much. I love this.
Oh, also, Enzo picked out your wrapping paper.
Oh my god.
I made him sniff every roll I had.
That's so cute. And you sent that picture, you're like, I'm gonna wrap them up. That's so nice. I love these. I'm gonna put them on after I need to get them out of the box. I don't know how to do that.
I've had that.
Thank you. Okay,
what it next? Doesn't matter. I'm not crazy. I love you for being crazy.
I said that. You're sweating?
Listen.
That's a first.
I'm scared. I know.
I'm scared to do that. You have to open it and see it.
What is this?
Open it and see
it's a book.
Oh my god.
That you are supposed to. You gotta open it, page. You write what you had.
Stop!
The menu.
Victoria,
and you put pictures of what.
That is so
of the
nice.
People that were there.
What is
what?
It?
What?
Stop!
It's
called Menus, a book of your meals and memories. And you write down like your friends, your guests,
that's a
and then what
gift
the
for
menu
you,
was.
You actually do it.
I know. That's so
and you're
nice.
And pictures in it too.
Oh, that's so nice.
That's really, and this is like, really this is like beautiful. Oh my god, that's so nice. Yeah, it's so pretty.
There's a little, yeah, there's
look.
Like a long story in the front.
There he is, Jordan.
There he is.
Wait, that's so nice. I love this, especially my shitty ass memory. Oh my god.
That's
fine. I love that. That's so cool.
So next time you just want to throw chips and dip.
Yeah.
Twice.
Remember
that. And they say like
put
the
book, honey.
People put like the bottle, the wine labels and stuff.
Oh, I didn't even look at it to be honest.
Yeah. Before you leave here tonight, you're going to remember how to read and I'm going to have you write down the cappuccino cake recipe.
No, literally. I hate that recipe. I didn't want to give it to you. But I will.
But most importantly, you're going to remember how to read.
Yeah. Oh my god. That's so nice. Thank you so much.
You work in the library.
I love that. It's really pretty. That's so nice.
That's very thoughtful.
I know, it really is. I love that.
Go ahead and open this one.
That's my favorite.
Again.
Oh my god, wait, I need to see what it looks like. I'm so excited. I wanted to put one of these on my desk because maybe I won't open it now, but my desk is like so small, but it's like if I light a candle, it's like right up in my face.
That's fair.
Alright, I won't open it now, but I'm so excited. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, amazing gift, Vic. What the hell?
It's like,
no, literally.
You're going to do great this year.
So like, happy.
Actually,
oh shit, did this come with it?
I don't know. Did it?
Whatever, it's pretty simple, right? You just plug it in and put a candle under it.
I don't know. You don't have one.
Sure. Okay. Oh my god, this is so heavy.
It's gold.
Is it bricks?
No.
What the hell?
I should have opened this an hour ago. I could have used it.
Oh my god, these are the best gifts I've ever gotten. What the hell? It's the Graza!
Oh my god!
Vic, what the heck? These are the best gifts ever! Thank you so much! Liz actually just said yesterday.
Yeah, you are!
I'm so excited!
I couldn't believe how big they were when they came in.
Huge.
I thought they were gonna be smaller.
They're huge. The only one I've ever had is this one because when I got it,
it
for you,
so good.
It leaked and then they paid to like have a new one shipped, so I kept the leaked one. And then I got you the new one.
I almost bought one for myself.
Liz just told me this morning
delicious.
That she put it in our she's gonna put it in our Yankee swap, and I was like,
like, I'm gonna have to like fight to the death to get that.
No, you don't.
I'm so excited. Thank you so much.
I got it. And guess what? I found a coupon for $9 free shipping.
Wow.
Amazing.
What does that mean? So I was able to afford
recipes in
this. It's like $9 shipping.
It was $9 shipping and I got free shipping. Wow. So I was able to afford one more thing.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Literally, it's hot.
Because I got free shipping, I could afford to get you this.
Oh my god, I'm gonna measure my seats.
I think I know what it is. Because this is how I knew you were my sister.
What is it?
It's Uno Flip, of course. Hey guys, you were like, you said something like, did you buy for yourself? Because you asked for it.
I did.
And I was like, that bitch has me, I know it.
I ordered it immediately. Yay! Immediately!
I'm so happy! Wow, oh my god, best gift ever! Thank you so much!
Big success!
Not your phone number being 999999999.
That's scary.
6666. That's so nice. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Okay, let's eat so we can play Monopoly.
Yeah. Oh, please, the food's not ready yet.
I know how it has to be. Now that we don't talk.
This is actually too funny.
All right, we're doing a warhead challenge.
Why did I drop mine?
Why do they always look so crusty?
Because that's the
plastic. Can you open mine?
And then we're going to wash our faces. Our eyes are going to bleed.
Okay, sorry, I couldn't see anyways. It was blurry, just like the family stone.
I can't open it, I'm laughing.
What flavor are you doing?
Watermelon.
I used my teeth. Careful. Oh, violent. Violence. Okay.
Hold on. Get mine out.
I know this watery thing of it.
Mine is too. I can't wait.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Are
you ready?
So weird.
3, 2, 1.
Mmm.
Oh. It's a plastic.
That's awful.
Oh my god. Leah, how are you doing it? How are you guys doing it?
It tastes like poison. No.
It hurts so bad.
That's just like gasoline. That's what I imagine gasoline tastes like.
Oh, Leah, how are you doing? Where is it? It's definitely not touching your tongue. I fucking knew it.
Oh, mine is.
Leah, put it on.
What? Mine is in my mouth? What the hell, guys?
It was so bad.
You have to.
Did you even put it in at all?
She was acting.
You bitch.
Put it in. On your full tongue.
You guys are weak.
Put it in your whole mouth and close your mouth. mine literally came out like involuntary. It was like,
mine's not sour anymore.
I mean, that's not gonna rock your world. When you need it.
Erin's chewing her, so I'm gonna throw up.
Mine's not sour anymore. It's all gone.
Put yours in?
Yeah, okay, the sourness has worn off.
How do you know?